I think my nan drowned in a 1-inch river.
God damn it.
Wait, my nan hasn't drowned. I remember this. I remember she can swim.
God damn it. Oh, this is the place where I was. I would have looted this place.
God damn it, I've got to break into this guy's house. I think my nan's sleepwalking.
Like, literally, nan. I already looted this place, look.
Nan!
There was only, like, hello? I don't know, a flashlight or some shit. Oh, don't know what it was.
You still forgot to bake my eggs.
Jesus.
Nano, you're fucking around here. I said you've looted the fucking place. Nano, you're trying to find your false teeth because you're in the wrong cabin. Nano, see, there's your old typewriter.
They should just do a whole game mode where everyone just plays as a nerd.
Nano, is that you?
Just everyone's Eric. Fucking hell. Oh, we need to do that now. Yeah, fucking nerd. He knows where you are.
Nano. Oh, quiet.
He's bothering.
The neighbors are. Shut up.
Can't be asked.
Yo, Nan. You got my bacon, grills, and eggs. Shit, Nan, right here when you're 24. Why do you put a picture up above your toilet? Do you take shits and think about it? Nan, where the fuck are my knickers?
Ah, oh, can't be asked. Oh, it isn't.
Yeah.
Nan? Is that you? See there, Nan, fuck you. You're going to die. I'm sorry, man. I just can't have it anymore.
I can't do this, man. Oh, there he is.
Oh, Jason's
not there. I ran away from my nan.
Jason's just like, you need to go back to your nan. Now.
No. My nan's gone missing for 3 days. I remember she last time wore a blue suit. She carried around an axe. She had a mask on. I'm still trying to find her, but it's really odd. She keeps running off on me. Man, where are you?
Oh my god.
She burnt her face on the iron and she had to wear a hockey mask for cruise. She has one on. She wore a blue suit which is really old and I'm gonna clean it for her, but I can't find my nan. Man! I know you can swim, but I know you're scared of water as well. Man! Oh damn it, man, where the fuck are you, man? Get back in your wheelchair. Nano! Where are you going, man? I've missed you so much, man. Oh, he's gonna give me a hug. Oh, no, you're not there. Nano, where are you going? You old bitch. That was the story of Leslie's nan. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.